Hey everybody, it is me, it's Nate, it's Beefy Thiefy, back, and tonight we are gonna play a game that you might have remembered me playing back in October, hence the revamp of my spooky lighting. It's Among the Sleep. This was a really awesome game. For those of you who don't remember my original stream back during my Halloween Spooktacular, just trying to boost my own volume here. This game was it's great. You play as a little 2-year-old. You're wandering what seems to be like the magic world hidden inside your own house. Or is that just how you're seeing it? I don't know. We're gonna find out though. We're gonna play a little bit more. One of the few games that I actually go full-blown keyboard for. So yeah, let's continue the story. I am not getting the audio output that I want here. Of course, I'm not too easy. Oh. Client space, look around, interact. Shift to sprint. Control to crawl. Okay, that makes sense. It took me this. Oh, what the fuck? That is a terrifying way of doing the sorry, I'm just trying to get my sound settings here. Okay, that should be good. Or not. Fuck. Why am I still getting sound out through there? My apologies. Just bear with me for a second. Yeah, you're supposed to be coming out of my TV, asshole. I fucking hate everything sometimes. I really do. I don't know why my sound's not working properly. Give me 2 shakes because I just have to move my headphones from the TV where the sound is supposed to be fucking outputting from. To my stupid computer where the sound is actually coming from. Because fucking reasons, that's why. There we go. Just always bring up my teddy bear to light the way too. Right, that's where I came in from. I have a feeling I wasn't supposed to do that, but. There is a way to bring in my teddy bear, unless I don't have him with me right now. Down just a hair. Like titties F. Okay. That's not enough. Okay, cool. Requin with controls a little bit now, which is always helpful. This is not my house. How did I wind up in someone else's house?
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
Yeah, no shit, Teddy. So you know I'd love to keep quiet, except the fucking doors all creak like a motherfucker.
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, look. Wait a second, what is that? Down with the puzzle piece. Oh, it's right there.
Where does this go? Over here?
That was weird. It's a little side note, if I remember right in the opening of this, it was my birthday and I could hear, yeah, like my mom went to answer the door and it sounded like she was arguing with my dad. The whole reason I'm going on this little adventure is to try to find my mom. I really don't want to go in the painting. Just throwing that out there. Fuck, I'm going in the painting. Oh, Jesus. I just heard something fall upstairs. That's not disconcerting at all. Why is there the head of a bear hanging right there? Oh, God. super not terrifying at all. What the fuck was that? It always sounds like someone's behind me, and I don't like it. There's definitely someone in that water. Why is everything turning red? I don't like it. Why would you do that? Too little. Yeah, like I need to get this over. There's something over there. Seemingly in a cage. Right? Like, I'm not wrong. Okay, yeah, like, I drown. I tried that last time. Don't know why it didn't work, but it did that time, so, you know. It's all for me. Not the least bit concerned. But what awaits me here? Apparently can't walk over there, that's the problem. Okay. Thank God. Out where I was, or no, this is different. Sure why that bathtub just floated back up, but I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. How about that? But again, that sounded a lot like a man's voice yelling. Sprint, run.
this place feels. Let's not dwell here for too long.
Yeah, fucking agreed, bro. Fucking agreed. Okay, let's do this. Drank something from the well and turned into a fucking witch. Or something. I don't fucking know, man. This is weird. Weird and fucking scary. Okay. 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 On me, just baby crawling through the vents. Okay. Okay. What the ever-loving fuck? Come on. Come on. Before where the creepy lady gets here. Shit. Lulu, Lulu, I got some apples. Lulu, Lulu. Ah. I'm a little bit lost and scared. Let's see another key. Now, I don't know what that's the key to. Which is fucking unfortunate. I wish that knocking would stop. It's freaking me out, man. It's freaking me out. But good. Okay, what fucking door does this open now? Where? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, oh no, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, what the shit? Yeah, it will, it'll make it to YouTube after again. You'll see, I'll post it tomorrow, basically. Holy shit, though. Motherfucker. That got me, but good. Okay. Okay. I know I had some issues streaming this one before, too, so it's probably a myriad of things. Hide in the barrel. Let me try it again. Climb, 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 you little bastard. Oh right, I have to fucking actually go tab and do it. Piece of shit game this fucking is. Move, baby, move. Don't look back. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Climb, 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 go, climb, 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 climb. Put up the window, put up the window! Go, go, no, no, no! Oh my god. Oh. Holy shit. This game's a lot harder now that there's something that chases you. Go, go, baby ranger. Ba, 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 ba. Go, go, baby ranger. Ba, 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 ba. Go, go, baby ranger. You mighty baby ranger. Holy Jesus. Sweet Mother of Mary. Ooh, Billy Bob Thornton. Okay. We're all right. We're all right. Okay. Not fucking creepy at all, dude. Not creepy at all. Oh, fuck. No, just stay here. Just stay here. Just stay here. Sure, there's something I'm gonna have to find here too. Where the fuck is she? Oh, man. I can hear her. I don't know if I'm safe under here. I don't think I can get under there. Oh shit. Forward. Move onward. Onward. Under the chair. Under the chair. Under the chair. Under the bookcase. Under the bookcase. Under the bookcase! No! Get away! Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, cocksucker. I can hear you nearby. Listen, lady, it's not my fault that you died from the well water. It is so not my fault. I'm not safe here. Oh god, go, go, get around it, get around, 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 get under, get under, get under, get under. What are you? I know I'm heading the right direction, but I'm fucking frightened. Under the bed, 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 under the bed. see a chair and I see a grate. Hide, 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 hide. Go, 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 go.
Next memory.
Hi, Mama.
Oh, come on. I'm thirsty, said the rabbit. The rabbit cried and cried. She cried so much that her tears filled the bottom of the well.
Fucking back. Game. Oh, Jiminy Cricket. Never thought I'd be so fucking happy to see this place again.
What was that? That thing?
Yeah, no fucking idea, Bear.
It seemed so sad and desperate.
Yeah, that's a word for a teddy. Holy Jiminy Cricket.
It's going to be so nice when we're through with all this. We can play together all the time.
No shit, dude. Oh, okay, that's about the old fucking ticker can tick tonight, I'm telling you right now. Come on, buddy. Okay, that's about all I can take of that shit for tonight. Oh, man. Okay. Hoot-a-lolly. Yeah, so that is, that was part two of Among the Sleep. Holy shit, this fucking game, man. Whew. I don't know what that Groot looking motherfucker was, but it scared the shit out of me. That was part two of Among the Sleep. Now for tomorrow, fortunately I haven't had a chance to get to it yet. As it turns out, tomorrow is Thriller Thursday, which I was going to plan on playing horror related games. So this works out. So tomorrow I'm basically just gonna come back and play some more Among the Sleep. Where it looks like we're almost toward the end of the game, so we'll be able to finish it out. It was a lot of fun. Thanks to everybody who tuned in tonight. Always a good time, so I'll be back with my spooky lighting tomorrow, and we're gonna finish off this little first-person adventure. And hopefully it doesn't kill me. Thanks again to everybody who tuned in. If you want to stay tuned for the YouTube stuff, go ahead. If not, who cares? Anyways, speaking of which, Hopefully you like this video. If you do, subscribe. If you want to see more of the Among the Sleep videos, just click right here. If you want to see just more videos in general, bam, right up at the top left there. Also, check out my friends over at the Letterboxd. I'll post the link in the description. Doing a lot of great fundraisers this month for needy animals. So, thanks again. Take care. Have a great night.